long time ago, on a very peculiar day, my mirror lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop. I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project. I was putting the finishing touches on my latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten. Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything. Paint, brush, and thinner. See what had happened. But I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged. A wasteland. The mysterious intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
I think the lesson learned there is if you find through your mirror that some wizard is messing with like a painted world, don't mess with it. I think that's quite possibly the thing that should be taken from that. Hello and welcome back to a brand new video where today we are playing Epic Mickey Rebrushed, the demo. Why the demo? Because the full thing has a nasty $50 price tag attached to it. And this game is a remake of a game that came out, I want to say like 10 years ago, a game that I played on the Wii a very long time ago. And if some of you comment that you don't know what the Wii is, I will cry because I'm not that old. But having people say they don't know what the Wii is makes me feel very old. As we have learned from that introduction sequence, we have messed with some kind of magic wizard's paint stuff, and here we are, put in his magic world, I guess, by some evil force. So without further ado, let's hit space and start. More cut. Ooh. Is that a pocket knife? A pocket knife hanging off from his evil machine. Oh, this is not a good situation to be in, quite frankly. Who is that? That is great. And he's Oswald the Rabbit, and he's not a rabbit. He's Oswald the something. He might be. He's Oswald the something. I remember something about him. He's like the first ever Disney character or something, something, something. I'd be sick if I was spun around like that. Ugh. What a menacing looking machine. Scissors? I don't know what that is, a drill? Yeah, I was right, a drill. What looks to be a chainsaw? Well, this is one crazy pocket knife. I thought pocket knife was like a bottle opener, not a chainsaw. And the final one is just matter-of-factly death. With a plunger? He's gonna pull his heart out. That's grim, to be fair. And he just finds this really funny. What? I never knew Mickey had this kind of strength in him. And there it is, the epic paintbrush in question. I am ready to paint on you or something. And then we got the evil demon who I reckon also wants the paintbrush. Nope, for scrap that. He's afraid of the paintbrush. Why wouldn't you be? This is an epic paintbrush, which has been rebrushed. And of course, he's got his evil escape route, so he will not be dealt with for now. I reckon you're in on this, mate. Prepare to be painted. He's broke the machine. That's all right. I didn't really want to be with this. Oh, he's not broke it. He just made it incredibly angry. So I'm guessing now it's my responsibility to deal with this. I'm ready for this. What do we have to do? Avoid that, I'm guessing. Hopefully, it will not be too difficult. Oh, over here, bucket of bolts. This is Gus speaking. Who's Gus? This green guy. Missed me. Yeah, mostly because you disappeared, though. So is that cheating? Kind of. Over here, Mickey. So I'm guessing that's where we need to go as we are playing as Mickey. New quest, Escape Dark Beauty Castle. Okay, so I'm guessing we'll head up here. Break this. Ooh. I remembered from the old games you can do that. You can break these plant pots for, like, movie tickets. I don't remember what they're for. I've been hit. I remember, oh, my health's in the camera's in the way of the health. I have not lost any hearts, thankfully. Hello, Gus. What have you got to say? We're safe in this spot, Mickey. Why? This control panel can be damaged with your spin move. Use your spin move by pressing X. We've already figured that one out. When that panel is broken, come take care of the other one. Why can't you do one, quite frankly? I'm doing all the heavy lifting here. But first, before we deal with that, we're going to destroy these chests where I get a green ticket. Way! So now I have 41. We're going to destroy this control panel. He doesn't seem to like that. I reckon that breaks him when you destroy his control panel. There we go, jump across this gap. I think I missed. No, we're all right, we're all right. Oh, no, he's throwing stuff at me, I think. What's up there? I'm guessing that. Oh, that's the way Oswald the Rabbit went. He tried to hit me, he missed. Can I attack these guys? Do you give me move? Oh, you do. I killed him. That's tragic. Excuse me, good sir. I am ready to destroy your control panel. What have you got to say? Break the control panel? Yep, you just been moving. Thank you very much. I already knew that. I've done it. Mission accomplished. This guy has been destroyed. Or maybe not destroyed. He's been sleepened. He's going to go to sleep now. What is going on down there? Look, that mechanical arms destruction has revealed a secret room. You may take a moment to explore it if you'd like. I may. I will. And that this door is open. So I'm guessing that since he's dead, it's unlocked. Oh, you've opened it. When you're ready, come to me and we'll get out of here. Okay, but first, I'd like to head down here. See... I didn't know I could take full damage. I'm gonna go down here. Oh, Oswald, the man himself. I'm gonna destroy your statue. Why? Because I... Oh, what's it say? Oswald the Benevolent and the ruler of the Wasteland. Oh, so you're in charge? Then who is that dodgy scientist guy? So many questions, so much confusion. I don't really remember much about the story of this. Why? Because I was like 6 when I played it. That was way too long ago. I've killed him. He loses all his color. That's so sad. When I attack them, they lose all the color. What is in this chest at the end? And this music is also such an amazing vibe. What's in here? Go on, open it. We have What's that? A bronze pin. Can I wear the pin? Mickey probably shouldn't wear it since he's not wearing a t-shirt and it would be painful to pin that just to his chest. Well done, this is a collectible pin. One of many that you'll find in the wasteland. Most of them are unique and commemorate specific events or places. You should see how many you can collect while you're here. There we go, I'm going to destroy you as well. Get as many of these tokens as I can. What are they for? Again, I don't remember. I will have to remember at some point. So this is where the scientist was. Can we go down here too? No is the simple answer to that. Hello, Gus. Oh, a cutscene. I have to get back home. No voice acting though, but that's okay. I got pulled into this place by the ink monster. The shadow blot? It's a thing made of paint and thinner. Thinner's like what you used to remove paint in it. Oh, that blot seemed awfully scary. This thing, oh! It destroys stuff. That's thinner. It dissolves anything painted. Yeah, because this whole world is like painted, I think. Oh gosh, I wonder what else I can do. With the blue one, you can repaint stuff. This music is really making me feel so engaged. That's quite the artist. Oh, you're quite the artist. Okay. I am also paint, apparently. I'm dissolving. What? Well, you're just full of surprises. Thank you very much, Gus. I guess you soaked up some of the blot. Oh, so I've just become like an extra layer of paint. But I'm still me. Let's practice. I would cry if Mickey turned evil at the end of this. Press LT to... Ooh. I have dissolved the wall. This is an evil thing to question. But what happens? Oh, that actually hurt. I've dissolved it. I am so sorry. Do I have to repaint you? Oh no, he comes back to life on his own. I just hit him. at the end of this corridor, the courtyard, that'll take us out to the beauty, out the beauty castle. Okie dokie. Ooh, so we can go behind here because there's a hole in the wall. Don't worry, I'll always be around when you need me, even though you may not always see me. Okay, so you're just chatting to me. So can I paint this guy back in? And then now he's painted back in. I can collect paint out of you. That is great. Paint at the finite gear with... Ah... So we got to paint in stuff that isn't there. Okie dokie, okie dokie, okie dokie. I'm going to paint in this wall. There's no more walls for me to paint in. There we go. So it's got a gear. So now we can go through here. So what's through this hole in the wall? Literally nothing. I wonder why you can paint it in there. Maybe there's like some kind of reason for you to do it. I have no idea. Your brush can also thin out cartoon objects like that door frame. Ooh. Point at the frame. Okie dokie, okie dokie. I want to collect some more paint and possibly some more tickets first though. So I'm going to paint you back in. You just gave me the replacement paint to the paint I used on you. Alrighty. Can we paint this in? Do I get anything still? Nope. Can we unpaint this? We can. Is there anything up there? Nope. It's just there for the giggles. So we can apparently destroy the door frame, which I reckon will either make the door disappear or... Oh, it made the door lower itself into a drawbridge. Oh, I've been hit by the door. So we're going over the door, which has now become a drawbridge. And we're going to go behind this wall to collect this ticket. Thank you. We now got 96. Can I use it to destroy the rubble? Looks like I can clear the way. Oh, okie dokie, okie dokie, okie dokie. So I can either destroy the rubble or... I don't know. Paint you. Get the blue paint out of you. Thank you very much. I can't use it on the rocks. I can use it on the floor. Oh! And then I can paint it back in to make a bridge. That is absolutely great. What is through here then? More plant pots? Yes, please. These usually have tickets in them. 97. 98. It's you. All right, bigging himself up. Okay, okay. Only to close the door on me. What was the need for that then? The exit is through this gate. Okie dokie. I've got this. I've got this. I've got this in my brain. Who is that? Oh, more cutscenes. Piers. Seers, part of the blotting army. Too many words in that sentence confused me. Are they dangerous? Well, they're not good company. I don't doubt that. I'm getting a whole lesson on this. Get ready to fight. I use that to aim. Over friends, the curse looks like this. Over opponents, it looks like this. You can fight blotlings in two ways. You can hit them with thinner to thin them out. Or I can hit them with the good paints to make them friendly. That sounds lovely. I'm going to kill one and make the other one friendly. Many opponents are stunned when you jump on them, and each time you hit them, you lose. Oh, each time they hit me, I lose a part. Okay. Lose all your pips and you're done. Done, done, done. I'm guessing that means dead. That other kind of blocks can fly as well, but you'll see soon enough. Okie dokie, okie dokie. Probably not in this demo, but I'm sure if I purchased a full thing, I would see. So where are these blotlings in question? Do you see them? I think I killed him. I'll make you friend. Look, I've killed your friend. You can be... Oh, what? He spun at me. There you go. Become my friend. Why am I so bad at aiming in this? There we go. I think I've turned him friendly. You too, good sir. Can I do anything to this plant? Nope. No real point of kind of colouring it in then, is there? What's around... I was going to say, what's around the corner? An insane amount of tickets, apparently. So we go up this staircase. There we go. Oh, I've walked into said staircase. We'll go up this staircase, see what there is to explore. What have you got to say? Thinner can remove those tons of tomb blocks. Okay. Oh, it literally can. It just deletes it. There we go. So we go through it and then destroy the barrels behind it. Okie dokie. More tickets for me. 104. Epic. So, what have we got up here? Mickey, these are guardians. They are primeval spirits of the wasteland. Because of your unique nature, they are drawn to you. The blue one's tints will make friends with those who otherwise harm you. Oh, I thought there's gonna be another. Okay, that's fine. So, do any of you guys want to be my friends? Because apparently you want to make friends with people who want to harm me or something. I wasn't paying any attention. Hello! I could quickly send to a camera. That's nice. So we're going to go up here. We're going to destroy this. Grab the paint off it. So there we go. Destroy this too. What is up this staircase then, I wonder? Oh. I've turned something. What did that do? No idea. You've knocked the gear loose. That gate is opening. One more gear will do it. Here in the wasteland, you'll find that gears and machines make all kind of things happen. Repairing and starting them will often reveal secrets and treasures. Okay, thank you for letting me know. So what am I going to do? Ooh. I've got extra content towers. Epic. So, where's the next gear, do you reckon? I'm guessing it's up here. What have you got to say about the situation? These are green guardians. The terps will damage your enemies or contact. Okay. Your actions in the world determine what sort of guardians you attract. Okay, so I'm guessing if I'm nicer, I get blue ones, I guess. You can run faster. Thank you very much for that. That's actually so much better than just walking. There we go. I've got 112. I'm going to destroy the... Oh, destroy the floor. And they fall through. I fill the floor back in. I almost fall through the gap and have to go all the way around. Thank goodness that didn't happen. I would cry. There we go. What's this say? Nothing. I can just destroy it. We'll put the floor back in so I can walk through it. And then here's the second gear. What have you got to say about the situation? Are you just going to tell me about breaking it again? Yeah, you are. Have I done it? Have I opened the next door? Second gear down in the projector screen. That's our way out of the castle. Let's go take a closer look. So if I jump down here, will I get full damage? What if I ground slam on my way down? I can't do that when it's tight too much. Okay, so here's the way. Let's go into this projector. If I remember rightly from all those years ago, you used the projector to like travel between levels, I think. Something like that. Mickey and the Beanstalk, are you sure you want to enter the project screen? Yes, obviously. The rabbit went this way, but portals like this are how we get around. The rabbit named Oswald, he set them up. But a projector screen? What's so strange? Seems natural for cartoons, I guess. Well, what's in there? Just get ready to jump. I'm ready for this. We've gone straight in. New quest received. Return home. Ooh! This whole style has changed completely. We are now a 2D platformer. Extra content, Beanstalk 1. Oh, we're climbing a beanstalk. That's actually really cool. So we jump up here. This reminds me of another Mickey game I used to have on, also even my phone. It was like an old tablet I used to have called Mickey's Castle of Illusion or something. That needs a remake. That was a great game. At least it was through like my nostalgicized memory. I want that tape up there. So we're going to, can I ground slam this? Oh, I pressed the wrong button to ground slam. Oh, it's Y to ground slam for future reference. There we go, grab that. We grab this, jump up. Jump up here. I shouldn't be struggling so bad with this. Can I jump down the chimney? I can. Oh, that's how I get the tape. For now, I've got to go all the way around. New items received, Mickey and the Beanstalk. Epic news. Let's go up here. I keep saying epic a lot. Why? I fell down. Because it sticks with the theme of epic Mickey, I feel. Can I jump up here? I can. Get on one of these. A little elevator made of leaves. Do trees really do this? Probably not. What's this? We got 168, 169. Can I get 170? Oh, I thought I missed it then. This thing's not very good, is it? The bouncy bed. I'm guessing there's more up here, right? Because otherwise they wouldn't have that cloud up there. At least I'm guessing. So either this way's got a secret thing or the other way does. I'm guessing it's this way. So here's the projector, but I don't really want the projector just yet. I keep slipping off these clouds. It's super annoying. We're going to go up here, and we're going to go up to the next cloud. There we go. I was right with the secret tape, which has Mickey and the Beanstalk again. Do I get to watch the whole movie if I get them, or do you reckon? I fell all the way to the bottom. No! And now we're back to the top. We're going to go through the projector screen. What, I didn't read that. Do I want to travel to Saladom or something? There we go. Jump through that Mickey face, and I am ready. This is such cool art in the background as well. I think everything about this game is really, really cool. Are you Gus or are you another one? You are. No, you are Gus, but you seem to have changed your clothes. You used to have a red hat. Oh, it's Gremlin Tower. Gus is behind me. He's talking about this guy. Hey, it's Gremlin Tice Tau. What are you doing, Tice Tau? Hey, Gus, someone sabotaged this door. It's going to take paint to fix it. You're in luck. That's an impressive door. Definitely Gremlin construction. Okay, so I've got to fix this. Hey, Mickey, can you throw paint around? Why not paint these gears? Okay. That's great. I've been working on that middle gear, so don't break it, please. This is mean, right? But can I use the thinner paint? I can't use the thinner paint on that gear. There we go. And then we've fixed your construction. You're welcome. Hooray! You fixed it. Oh, no. Did you see that? That nasty thing related to the sears back there? That pipe section is thinned and letting out steam escape. Don't touch the steam. It'll knock you back. Please patch those pipes when you see them. Thank you for helping. Only someone with that unique talent for crafting paint could have done it. Yeah, for some reason, I'm the only one who's able to do that. Why? Because I robbed someone of their paintbrush. I'll meet you further down the line, I'm sure of it. New quest received. Patch up steam pipes. Okay, we're going to start with this one. And then we're going to collect this. Is there any more steam pipes? There it is again. We should be able to go that way, but watch your step. Oh, has he destroyed something? Well, what? Look, I can just fill in the floor. I have the... No idea how that happened, but I can just fill in the floor. I have the ultimate power of this universe here. There we go. We're going through here. Can I destroy the bin? I can. Is there a pipe here I need to fix? Doesn't look like it. There's another one here. The thinner paint should go through here. Okie dokie. We need to... I can just do both, apparently. There we go. I've got, like, a green ticket. Can I use thinner on this one, too? I can't. Tragic. Fill through this pipe. There are five pipes. So far, I have filled in four. Watch your step here. Try using the double jump to reach the platform. Okay, I will give it my best go. That was beyond stupid. There wasn't even a... I'm dying. I died and lost a bunch of tickets. What? I'm sad to say... Oh, I didn't get it. No! Oh, but this time I managed to jump out, which is wondrous news. There is a... Is this a pipe for me to fix? There's definitely something here. Oh, it's for me to destroy. Okay. Well, at least I fell through, because now I know there's this thing here. We're going to wait for the next one, because that one's pre-painted in for me. And then we're going to jump. My ticket's down there. I'm going to get it back. It was only one ticket. I only lost one ticket. It wasn't even worth going down there for. We're going to jump up here. There we go. And we're going to wait for it to go all the way around before I will jump off over there where I have just wasted paint. Considering Noah has a paintbrush, paint can be found literally anywhere. Ooh, there's a drawing in there. I would quite fancy going in. Ooh, wait, that's not supposed to seal unless there is an emergency. Is this a trap? Probably. Oh, it is a trap. Someone shut the door and now spatter has leaked here. I'm going to be nice. Look, I'm going to make you my friend. There you go. Prepare to be my friend. You've spawned in another one. Do I have to befriend him too? I am going to, because kindness is what makes the world move, or something. It's a quote. Not really sure. As I thought, spatters are rarely solitary creatures. Prepare to be painted. They're killing each other. I just want to paint you, mate. Now we have two friends. Hey there, hey you spatters, beat it or Mickey will give you what's for. I wonder what you would have said if I killed them. Well, now there's still the problem of the exit being closed. I can go in there. You fixed something, did you? Not sure what you fixed, but you fixed it. If you painted... What? If you had painted all the pipes, the steam would not be in our way. What are you implying now? Hold on there. Hold on now. That's Oswald. Could he have set this trap? Side quest failed? What do you mean side quest failed? I painted every single one that was in my way. Can I go through here? What was in here? How did I get that drawing that was there before? Do I have to use the thinner paint on the metal grate, perhaps? Nope, apparently some things aren't paintable. I don't know why he's complaining. It stops every 2 seconds. It wasn't that big of a hindrance. I think he could fly over it. What is he talking about? The complaining. What's this? Oh, I got a blue one. Is this because I've been nice to loads of people? I think so. I'm about to receive another lesson. Oh, no, my. The guardians attracted to Mickey. The guardians you attract can help you in several ways. Press RB and your guardians will race to your nearest opponent. But wait, there's more. What? Hold RB to launch all of your guardians. The Terps will unleash something and the Tints will do the same with paint. A guardian is used in either of his ways. Okay, he speaks a bit too quickly for me to read, unfortunately. This is a really run-down theme park. I reckon this would be such a vibe had it not been so run-down. It looks like Gremlin Tim is trapped in the ticket booth by the blotling. Let's go save him. Deal these creatures, you trap me here, please. Okay, okay. Oh, I've just let my guardian go. He has made one of the people my friends. I now have 2 friends. I have... Why are you attacking me? I befriended you. I now have about 3 friends. There we go. Can we friend him in time before those other people kill him? No, we've ran out of pain. I hit him. Oh, that's so harsh. Why are you contributing? This guy's still running wild. I need to destroy some of these plants to get more paint to use on that guy, assuming those other guys haven't killed him already. Oh, another control thing. Do I have to use that? Is that pocket knife guy still about? Nope, that does nothing while I do stuff with that. I can rebuild a statue of a garden thing. Mickey, I want this blue. Oh, he's killed him. All right, Spatters, just because Mickey went easy on you doesn't mean I will. Beat it. Okay, bye. Oh, they've gone. They decided to go back through the pipes of which they came. I'll start those boats for you now. You can jump through them at any time.
Hello.
What? The guardians attract hope in several ways. I've seen this. The more you attract by painting things and walls around you. Oh, this is how I attract them to me. The bar on the top left shows your screen. I'm going to skip through this because it's just tutorial. Hello. Thank you for taking care of all these blotlings. If you have any time, there are some other rides that need your help, Mickey. I love to start the ride, but since the machinery is broken, I need my wrench. I was working on a spinning cup that had a red stripe on top when the spatters attacked. Haven't been there since. If you're willing to help, come see me near the machine behind the elephant ride. Okay. You know what? I'm willing to help this guy. A bit of a side quest, a bit of a detour, but I'm willing to do it. Where are you, good sir? Get the most I can out of this demo. You're by the elephant ride. Where? He said he wanted help fixing the theme park, and I've just vandalized it. There we go. Go get all the whatever these things are. Garden hedges. There's one of Oswald by the looks of it. How am I supposed to get it if it's all the way up there? That's fine. I don't really want to anyway. You should be here and you are. Hello. What can I help you with? You still haven't found it. I'm pretty sure we're spinning cups. Oh, I need to go to the spinning cups to get it. I think it's up there.
1 eternity later.
Oh, I'm crazy. He even said it was in the one with the red thing. So now I can give him back the wrench. Because he didn't say it was at the top of the tower. He said it was in the red striped car or something. So, I'm going to quickly refill my thinner paint. I've got something for you, good sir. My wrench. Now I can fix a broken elephant machine ride. Yes, you can. Is it repaired? Does it work now? I think so. The spinning cups are malfunctioning as well. It looks like the pipes behind the mason's walls are leaking. That's my guess. I got behind there. Non-flying types like you can use the elephant ride to jump up on the big tent. From up there, you can reach the maintenance area. It's a difficult path, but you seem capable. If you need me, I'll be behind my spinning cup machine. Okay, so we need to use the elephant ride to get up behind the wall, I think. I'm not 100% sure, though. Where have I got to jump off? Over here, I think. There we go. We have landed behind the what looks to be maintenance area. So we're going to follow this trail of tickets that's left us. Oh, this is where we were supposed to have gotten off. We need to go up here, paint this in, please. There we go. We're going to quickly paint in the rest of the bridge. We should jump over it. Did not mean to do that. We're going to quickly destroy this thing I've just built. Ah, this looks a bit difficult. Hello. Are you here to contribute? You can fly, so I don't even know why you're here. When you thin one of those gears, it'll stop rotating, the paint will start again. Okay, okay, so we need to thin the gear when it's in the right place. That was stupid. Oh, there's a painting down here. It looks like it was all for the best falling down here. Extra content, I unlocked the ticket booth. Whee! How do I get back up? Am I expected to start again? I sincerely hope not. I just fell in the water again. It looks like I am. I went all the way back round. Gutting. There we go. We made it to the end. We're going to not paint that back in. Oh, I broke it. No, it's all good. I so almost fell through the hole in the bridge. That would have been devastating. What's this? We can go through here with a bit of thinner paint. Is this what we need to do? It is. This is the paint and thinner pump. Standard equipment for most rides. It can be filled with your paint from thinner, but it can have both at the same time. Paint often fixes things up. Gets the ride running smoother. Thinner tends to throw a wrench in the work. Sometimes it's handy though. What? A paint and thinner pump is always connected to something. This one's connected to spinning cup rides. To repair the ride. Okay. I think I've got this. So why do I need to fill it with paint? How much do I have to fill it? Oh, I'll fill it with both paints. Do I? No, only blue paint. Does it work? Have I made it work? I have successfully repaired this guy's Disney World. In fact, so much better that I can open this door for you. Please keep whatever you may find in there along with my gratitude. You know what I'd be gratitudeful for? If you subscribed. Just thought I'd throw that one in there real quickly. It's under the video, I think. I don't really remember what the subscribe button is anymore. Where is... Oh, I fell and possibly died. This is the room he was grateful enough to let me in. Yes, please. What's in the chest? It is... a silver pin. Yes. Always wanted one of those. So now we've done all we can at this theme park, so we are going to get on the boat and head on our way out, see what goes on beyond, I know, this river. We've gone through the doors. Goodbye. Was I supposed to have interacted with that thing there? I don't think so. I think we're good. Oh, it's been a blockage. How am I supposed to get through then if I have no idea what I'm expected to do here. Well, this ride isn't fixed at all. Look at these boats jammed in here. Some are even overturned. That door should have automatically opened, but I guess it's broken too. There are some pipes inside the walls that operate the door's locks. Thinning those pipes will break the locks and the door should open. Now, I think that those hippos connected to the door as well. Stopping the hippos with paint will bypass the security locks. That will open it too. Do you reckon? I know there are multiple endings to this game according to the description, depending on like how you played. So I'm guessing if you filled it majority with thinner, you get not a bad ending, but a different ending to if you filled it all with the constructive paint. I'm gonna fill all the demo stuff with this constructive paint. Where will we play this again? We'll see what I decide to do then. There we go, door open. Only one half though. Do you reckon if I thinned it, it would open the left half of the door? Quite possibly. And that was the end of the demo. So, I thought that demo was absolutely awesome. If you did too, please be sure to leave a like so I know exactly what you thought of it. If you'd like to see more videos, please be sure to press the subscribe button to join Teamtastic today. What do you get for joining? I say this every time, but I've yet to think. So at the moment, just my gratitude. If you're playing this game for yourself, I'll leave the link to the Steam demo in the description below, but I'm aware you can also get this on Xbox, PlayStation. I'm not so sure about Switch just yet. I think that might be November. I have no idea why I read that, but I'm fairly certain it's November. If you'd like to see another video straight away, you can click up here for the video YouTube recommends is best for you specifically. That's with the whole personalization and stuff. But if you've already seen that one, or you'd like to see something different, you can click up here for the most recently uploaded video. Also, the subscribe button's up here somewhere, so be sure to click that too. So with that, I'll say thank you so much for watching. Have a retastic day. Goodbye.